consumer news for you this morning. Many Americans are still feeling the pain of those rising prices. Financial services company LendingClub reporting that 60% of U.S. adults live paycheck to paycheck. That was the last check in January. That's 4% lower, actually, than a year ago, though. Financial experts say consumers are growing more used to the consistent inflation, and they're making behavioral changes when it comes to their daily spending now.